gonna make these videos very short and sweet for this whole Perth vlog. I can see the boys, they're training. I'm gonna go, I've just landed here in Perth from Melbourne. I'm gonna go to a footy training. We'll see how we go.
Oi, so we just dominated at footy training. How'd you go?
It's pretty simple, mate. I believe 40 touches, 50 goals from the boundary.
Yeah, no, we don't count our stats at training. Now we're gonna get a beer. First beer. Probably not the last for the bye weekend. Come on. Elise Christou. Yeah, it's great to have all the boys here. Yeah. How good is this? I don't need any food tonight. How good? Good to see you. Good to see you. Great to see you. No, mate. This is the. Hey. No, it was covering your face. Yeah, cheers.
Now he's
going to
start filming himself.
That is so gross.
I'm such a legend, bro.
What is this, number 75 for the night? 75th beer. What's that?
As long as there's documentation.
Second beer for the night. I've had 75. Luke's drinking good. It's literally hot. You've got a hot beer over here.
I haven't even had one yet.
You literally suck, bro. Well, me and Morgan are out here.
Dude, it's so pissy.
That dude needs damn
test. Where's the YouTube vlogs?
Let's go! So we're gonna go out, and he's gonna go home, which is probably obvious because he's probably not gonna get any chicks.
Give that a little twist.
Do you actually wanna come out?
Just give it a twist.
You wanna come
see
out?
What happens if you give it a twist?
You wanna come to Avenue?
I'm gonna have.
Go to Avenue! No way. He's just doing it for the vlog. He's such a cat, bro. Wait, this dude is a liar. He's a freaking liar. Don't believe anything comes out of his mouth. Yeah.
Are they done off the phone?
Yeah, I make so much money. Oh, sorry. I mean... cut. Yeah! Morning. Off to do a potty now. It's Friday morning, and we've got a few things to do today. Got a lot of programs to write and that sort of stuff as well. My room's a little bit of a mess, but we're changing rooms, which will be good. Getting away nicer place, a nicer hotel, and then see how we go. All right, we're at a bit of a shitty place last, so I went and booked Crown for the next 3 nights. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a bit better. This is what we're talking about. Oh yeah, let's go. Holy, look at this view, man. Oh, that's Optus Stadium just over there. It's where we used to work, the Camfield over there. Definitely go for a beer. Ladies and gents, look at this. Man, I am so grateful. This is amazing. What the hell? This is literally incredible. We've got the tunes in the background. Welcome, Mr. Prime Trading. Training Prime? Come on. Welcome, Mr. Prime Trading. That's a bit extra. Let's go. This is so exciting. Look at the... Oh, my God. Beautiful showers. Let's go. This is awesome. Beautiful bathtub. Good for my ice baths, which I will be having, I swear. Nah, this is beautiful. This is amazing. Oh, this is incredible. Let's go. Oh, I'm so lucky.
Put in food, but we haven't.
Great to see you, bro. Warning for this. Don't get too close. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Couple of corporate peaks, eh? Whoa, what is that? Who's it? All right, who's better looking, do you reckon?
It's probably just
you. You're right, everybody, you're right. It's me. Well done. Right again. Totally the only good bloke here is. Muncie beers, by the way. Come on.
This one, eh?
Hey. Hey. Friday Night Lights. Shut up. Family of athletes.
Hunter and Lethal.
Lethal. I'm gonna name my kid Archer.
Okay, Hunter and Lethal, twin boys.
And then my girl, Alaya.
Alaya.
Alaya. What are you gonna name
what about Hunter and Huntress?
Hunter. Mate, move to the country and they'll just hook up with each other. LFG, where are we headed? Come on! Where are we going? Ari, where are we going?
Shut up.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Ari! Hey guys, Ari. Is that actually my old work? Do you know I used to work there?
Sorry, I can't hear you. I can't hear you over the noise of me being a legend. Dude, this vlog is gonna cancel me. Let's go! I told you! Let's go! Oh, we got here!
Good morning, guys and girls. Obviously, still the most beautiful view to look at. So lucky. At the moment, we are in the process of doing a little bit of work. We've just got our breakfast, which is a lovely looking omelette, I think. And some pieces of bacon, which is great. I'm gonna have a coffee, get some work done, and then go watch some of the boys play a bit of footy. And yeah, keep running it. Bye weekend is a lot of fun.
Do I have any gamble ball time?
No, I don't need to. I don't gamble my money away.
He's got too much.
Oh my god, what? He's just on a helicopter. Hey. Bez was there. Bez! What are you doing?
People buy
like $1,000 cameras. Yeah, I have like an actual vlog camera, but I just use this. So this is my friend Nathan. Not really my friend. He actually is a pretty good bloke when he's asleep. That's my friend Luke. Yeah, I hate these guys so much. Yeah, come on. What are you doing?
Where are you?
Perth. What are you gonna do?
What are you watching?
What am I watching? You at the moment, my phone watching you. Oh, footy, yeah. Yeah. Oh, they've just kicked a snag. Lockie McKay, looks like. Beza, Tom Beresford. From earlier in the vlog. Vale.
Oh, get in!
You've racked it.
I'm dusted, hey? Yeah, I know, I can barely walk.
You guys are mine.
Hey? Yeah. I think we're up by 2 goals.
Surely if I can go, you have to get back out.
You should just still be playing.
Yeah. Don't let this one go by.
No. Beers during the game. You need 2 weeks for that, mate.
You're a bit more important than me,
isn't it? I started
laughing. Come on!
He's making
me Come on!
Well, there's a video. How's the new hair? Oi, it's good to have you back, mate.
Prime.
I've missed you so much. Do you have anything to say? This will probably go out to a million people, so do you have anything to say to them?
Train like an athlete.
And how's your training been going lately?
Do you want to take my shirt off?
No. I'll lose all my subscribers.
Talk about a lot of photos on a Saturday night.
Good day.
I love you when you're singing that song, and I got love in my throat, cause you're not saying the words.
Nuts!
Now, lady, running down to the rooftop, taking it away to the dark side.
Hey, we're vlogging. This is Steve and Kazemi. We're having his last night. I'm Kirk, we're having his birthday. What's your name again?
Give me a man after midnight. Think of the days. Give me a man after midnight.
Come on!
All right. right, we're sitting here watching the footy. We've got Optus Stadium over there, which I'm going to go to. The game will be on in about 30 minutes. So I spent all morning, this morning, Sunday, just doing a heap of work. Been writing a heap of programs for everyone. We've got over 50 programs we've got to write. You can just start to see it's starting to fill up, which is good. We're going to head over there, watch Freo and Port play. Now, one of my old friends, Mitch Georgiades, obviously plays as well, a client that plays for them. You know, I know Ollie Wines, a few of the other boys from Port as well. So it'll be good to go over there and watch some of those boys. But yeah, very keen. Let's go. Whoa. Miz, anything to say? Do you know how much money I make off this?
How much?
About 20 bucks, probably.
Get Miz in.
Oh my god! That's the most insane mark I've ever seen.
Mizzy! Yeah!
Worst looking woke at Optus. Admit one, Tom to Mizzy.
Oh, Prince!
Come on!
Prime on his phone case.
Prime phone case. It's ticket. It's a ticket. Whoa, this is actually a sick video.
Mizzy!
No. No. Come on. Guys, we have a cancelled meet and greet tonight. Be there or be square.
Alright, blue tick.
Oi, blue tick guy. Hey girls, do you know this guy's a blue tick?
Yeah, verified idiot.
Verified
fucking loser.
Game day vlog! Alright boys,
Just got done with my beach run. Come on the beach, trying to make a feed, and then get ready for the game. Let's go. Well said.
Guys, it is the last day. You can hear my voice because I've pretty much just been going out for the last 4 days. This is what I had for dinner last night. Calamari, a steak, and some sort of pasta, which was delicious. This is my last day. I've got to pick up my bag to one of my mate's houses, which is not good at all. You can hear my voice. It sounds terrible. I probably look disgusting as well. Then I'm going to go see my auntie. And I'm done, and that's a wrap. So, hope you guys enjoyed this bi-week vlog. I know it's a bit different to what you're used to. Shows a bit of my lifestyle and what I do. Obviously, I don't go out that much when I'm at home, but like I condone doing that much, kind of like going out and stuff. But when you work really, really hard, it's good to get the rewards, and the rewards at the end of the day are having a bit of fun. So, definitely allowed to go out and back and see your friends and go out and have a bit of fun, obviously all in moderation, but it's not like I don't do that sort of stuff. Like I'm 100% transparent with you guys, like obviously still go out and stuff. Good to be back, good to see everyone, and that's a wrap. Stay sexy.